Well, the 78th annual St. Michael, St. Clement's Catholic School Christmas Bazaar kicks off tomorrow.
And of course, we're there live with a preview with the principal, Matthew Zip. Good morning, Matthew. How are you?
Good morning. Good. How are you?
Great, great. So return of the bazaar. Tell us what that theme is all about.
So this year's theme for the 78th annual bazaar is, as you can tell, the Grinch. And he's up to a lot of mischievous things already this week.
Yes, so we see. And tell us about sort of all of the goods and items that people can get at the bazaar.
Oh yeah, so first off, we have an amazing silent auction with over 27,000 donated items. It's one of our biggest things here at the bazaar. We have tremendous food, from pit beef to chicken tenders to fresh cut fries, to a ton of games, and of course, the beer tent for the adults. There's really something for everyone here.
Wow, yeah, lots of items we see there out in the distance. So tell us how really the school benefits from this incredible event.
So this is, without a doubt, our biggest fundraiser of the year. And as a small Catholic school in the Baltimore community, all of the proceeds go to benefit our students and go to benefit the building and the school itself, from technology to structural things. Every penny raised this weekend goes directly back to the school.
Gotcha. And we mentioned it's tomorrow. What time can people come on by?
So the event is Friday and Saturday this week. Tomorrow it is 3 p.m. to 9 p.m. And then Saturday it is 11 a.m. to 9 p.m. Right here at St. Michael St. Clement School.
All right. Well, thank you so much, Matthew. Good luck. And hopefully it's a very successful event once again this year.
Thank you. We appreciate your support and we hope to see you there.
Totally. Yes.